Heavy police presence seen overnight on Savannah Street. 12 News viewers sent in these photos. You can see Richland police at the scene. Two vehicles that appear to have some front-end damage. We've reached out to Richland police for more information and are waiting official word back.